Hello viewer, welcome to my channel. Before we venture into this video, before I show you how you can restrict people or exclude them from seeing your WhatsApp status, I just want you to click on the subscribe and hit the notification button so that whenever I drop something that can help you to protect your social media from being intruded like this, you'll be the first person to get it. So if you love what I doing in this channel, what I'm showing you here, you just click on the subscribe and hit the notification button. That will help me and encourage me to do more. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can restrict or exclude anybody, any fucking person from seeing your status if you don't want them to. Anybody, you don't want him or her to see your status, you are going to learn how you can restrict them. How you can stop them from viewing your status. So the first thing is to come to your WhatsApp like this, and this is my what chat page, is where I chat with people. The next one is to go to your status page, your group page. These are the places that my groups are, the groups that I joined, the one I created for my businesses. And the next one is to go to your status page. You see it now. These are the places that other people's that I have their contact in my phone. These are the places that their status are showing up. So once you come to a place, this place, the next thing is for you to click here, click on this place. Once you click it, it will lead you to this particular place. So once you come here, the next thing you need to do is to click on status privacy. So once you click on status privacy, it brings you here. You can see it now, that is very easy. So once you come to this place, now let me explain these three things that you are seeing here. Number one, my contact. This is my contact. And number two, my contact except. Number three, share with. I'm going to explain all of them. So to start with, my contact. To start with, my contact. My contact here, that you are seeing here, is if you post anything on your status, anybody that is in your contact, that is in your WhatsApp contact, will be able to see it. Will be able to see it. That is it, if you share it with them. Anybody, your friends, your enemies, your close relation, your acquaintances, your pastor, your imam, whoever the person is to you, that you have his or her number and your phone, and the person is on WhatsApp, will be able to see your status if you choose this my contact, if you think it this way. So the next one is my contact except. So once you tick that one this way, once you tick it this way, it means that anybody who is on your WhatsApp that you exclude from view your WhatsApp status will not be able to see it. This place, these are the places, the place that you can restrict people from seeing your WhatsApp status. This is the particular page that you can, if you want to exclude any person, you want to restrict any person from seeing your WhatsApp status, from seeing what you are posting, this is the place you can do it. My contact except, this is the one you need to tap. Once you tap on it, it opens. The next one is my only share with. The only share with is the place you select people. Let's say, for instance, you exclude everybody from seeing your WhatsApp status. You exclude them. You restrict all of them. But you want to select particular people that will be seeing your status. You click on what? Only share with. And you select the people that you want to share your status with you. Select their name, and once you mark it, only those people will be the one that will see your status. So the one I'm going to show you here under this study, under this tutorial, we are talking about how to exclude people from viewing your WhatsApp status. How you can exclude any person at all, especially those people that once you post something on your status, they will come to your DM, what type of thing is this, and you don't want them to see it. This is what you need to do. Just come to this page and click on what, my contact except. Once you click on it like this, the thing opens. Now it's loading. Once it opens, you are going to mark all those people that you don't want them to see your WhatsApp status. You just mark them, we exclude them. So exclude them from seeing your WhatsApp status. is loading, a thing is taking time, but you need to be patient so that once it loads and once it shows all my content, you'll be able to see it. Now it is open. So you see this one now, number one, you see it, this person that I excluded now is not seeing my WhatsApp status. So for you to exclude any person from seeing your WhatsApp status, this is what you need to do. Once you come to this place, now you can click here, can click this place here. Once you click here now, you mark everybody from seeing your WhatsApp status. Now watch, you see, it's already marked. Once I click here now, so I think it covers it. Once I click this arrow at the right hand there, button that show the mark or sign, the mark sign, the correct sign. So once I tick it now, it means that everybody in my phone that are on WhatsApp that I have their number will not be able to see my contact. Will not be able to see my status, rather. Will not be able to see my status. I have 6,796 contacts here, though, and I've marked all of them. Once I mark it now, I tick it now, it means that none of them will be able to see my status. But I don't want all of them. I don't want to hinder all of them from seeing my status. So, in this article, now, you look for the person once you want to restrict someone. Now, for instance, I want to restrict this one from seeing my status. Then I tick on it. I want to restrict this one from seeing my status. I tick here, tick on it. So after ticking on those people, then the next thing is to hit. I don't want to do the let mark it. Just I click on this place. Once I click it, it's processing. So please wait a moment. And once it is done, it's going to notify you that it's done. It says setup update, setting updated. So now I've hindered the person from seeing my status. You will not be able to see anything I posted on my status. From now, I'm free from his distraction. If I always post something and he's disturbing me with what I posted, send it to me and give it to me. Why are you posting something like this? Why are you doing this one? I'm being restricted. I've restricted him from seeing anything I upload my status henceforth. So this is how you can change your setting. You can restrict somebody, you can exclude anyone, your friends, whoever the person is, from seeing your status. The next thing you need to do here before you go out of this page is to hit the subscribe button. Tap on it, hit the notification bell, so that next time I drop something like this, you'll be the first person. Thank you for watching. Share the video with your friends that are not aware of how to do this, so that they can watch it too. And as you watch it, they will be able to learn how to restrict their status.